So this is what my comics look like when I sketch them. It's kind of a hot mess, but it's how I get all my ideas figured out. And yeah, before I had a metaphor of like muck, but then I went with the rocks. And this page I kind of just cut out completely because I just wanted to go faster. But I thought you might like seeing what it all looks like. And I added helmets. And then it had a few alternate endings, but I went with the therapist. And here it is, all ink and watercolored. And then I scan it and poop it on the internet. That's all.